Pariwisata.
Yang pariwisata. How you know pariwisata?
It's nice and soft. Carpet, yeah, it's nice and soft.
Udah bener enak di sini.
Well, the dog love me as well.
You just don't love them.
I didn't love them because there is a restriction between us and Muslim with the dog.
Oh, smoke on that.
Yes, minyaknya solar itu, Mas.
Polluter.
Solar. Come on, bit man. Having the oranges. Murah di sini. Special is light, Kang. Semuanya lampu. Lampu Aladdin. Wow. Bermacam ragam.
I like that.
Lampu. Huh?
I like that.
Mm-hmm. That's Arabic alphabet.
Is it?
Yeah.
And them.
Aladdin.
I like them.
Sayang kita backpacker. Gak ada tempat. Next time. When we go on holiday.
Yeah. Thank you. I got hiccups.
What?
Huh? Hey
guys, bukan di Saudi Arabia aja.
Pariwisata.
Tapi di... ini.
Pariwisata.
Pariwisata, das.
No, we said yang pari, but that's pariwisata.
Yang pariwisata. How you know pariwisata?
Because it was everywhere in Bali.
Oh, in Bali, not here.
But that is what that is. Pariwisata.
Yeah, that's bus pariwisata, that's right. Yeah, jadi di sini memang sudah mulai banyak orang Indonesia yang traveling ke Turki dan orang Malaysia juga. Bukan hanya di Saudi Arabia aja sekarang. Di sini orang-orang juga udah mulai bicara berapa 50, 20. Bagus. Udah
bagus.
Mulai kayaknya. Ini ya Blue Mosque. Udah kesini kemarin. Oh, is that euro?
Yeah.
Oh, I thought lira.
500 lira.
Ah, I thought. Kirain lira. Jadi mereka di sini lebih mendahulukan uang euro atau dolar dari mata uangnya sendiri.
I wish they pick a currency and stick with it.
No, because they know this, that TL is lira. Because they know the value of euro. Stable. Big. Jalan lagi di kisaran
Hagia Sophia.
Hagia Sophia.
I like science, you like Islam.
Ya yeah, guys, sekarang kita hari terakhir kita di the last day in Istanbul, right? Kal? Jadi kemarin ini kita ngasih apa kartu tram public transport. Namanya Istanbul card, kartu Istanbul 100 lira. Lira itu cuma 80.000 dan kita bisa kemana-mana berdua orang loh, sampai sekarang masih ada. Jadi di sini satu kali perjalanan itu cuma 10 lira. Jadi kalau 100 berdua orang bisa 5 kali kan. So, kita ngabisin waktu aja. Okay, where we going call? To bazaar?
Spice market.
Spice market. Itu orang-orang menjual bumbu-bumbu. Si Kal kayaknya tertarik dengan bumbu-bumbu. Bumbu cinta, bumbu-bumbu kehidupan. Alright. Okay, see you guys. Yes. Sekarang kita berada di pantainya. What see this call? Huh?
Don't know, balcon.
Balcon?
Is it? I don't know. Oh, rusty. This is technically part of the river. And it's fucking freezing.
Yeah.
Right here, yeah?
Ini menarik sekali. Ini hanyalah satu... kau bilang gua tulain. Gua dorong kamu katanya. No, ini guys. Sayang nih kapal. Kalian lihat tadi kan, di sebelah itu adalah Asia. Di sini adalah Eropa. Nah, di mana saya berdiri juga Eropa, tapi ini seberangnya karena ada sungai ini ya. Ini bagian dari Turki juga, tapi Turki bagian Eropa saya. Nah, di sana itu di belakang kapal itu adalah Turki bagian Asia. Jadi satu-satunya kota di mana kita berdiri bisa melihat dua benua sekaligus. Ada Asia, ada Eropa. Oke. Jadi kalau kalian ke sini secara teknik secara teknik kalian udah berada di benua Eropa. Ya, kalian seperti video saya sebelumnya bahwa desain-desain dari ini dari bangunan seperti masjid pun udah ada pengaruhnya dari peradaban di Eropa. Alright. So, kita lanjut ya, Kal. Ini adalah airport, bukan airport, port. Port itu kayak pelabuhan. Pelabuhan tersibuk mungkin di Turki. Dan dingin lumayan banget. Ini udah 3 lampis jaket saya, pinjam jaket sikal 1. Nah, itu Asia, guys. Look at Asia, Carl. Zoom it. Nah, itu adalah benua Asia. Benua Asia, ada jembatannya ke benua Eropa. Itu kan? Dan ini Eropanya. Alright. So we go. Ini bapak ini just about force ini.
Oh, smoke on that.
Yes, minyaknya solar itu, Mas.
Polluter.
Solar.
Solar?
Yes.
What's solar?
Solar is like...
The sun?
No. The type of petrol in Indonesia.
Diesel?
Diesel, yeah. Diesel go. Dingin.
A funny color. Jellyfish?
What?
Jellyfish.
Oh, yeah. Ubur-ubur.
Loads of them.
Banyak ubur-ubur di sini. Oh, dipancing.
See them circles on the top?
Look, they're fishing.
See them circles on the top?
Yeah.
They're their eyes.
Yeah?
Yeah. Oh. They're not eyes like our eyes. They can just detect light.
All right. Thank you. Yeah, thank you for information. Yeah. Ini jembatan penyeberangannya ini. Ini bukan jembatan penyeberangan antara Asia Afrika. Bukan Asia Afrika. Penyeberangan antara... Eropa dan Asia dan Eropa, tapi ini penyeberangan antara tanah Turki di Eropa. Ada si bapak apa ibu sih? Ibu mancing. Melihat ke wajahnya kelihatan. Oh wow, that's a fish. Ada ikan ya, Nek? Oh, that's a fish, kau.
Huh? I saw that.
It's nenek. Mantap, nek.
Nek.
Nenek.
Nenek.
Yeah.
Shit.
Grandma.
Oh, grandma. What was shit then?
Shit, tai. Eh-eh.
Eh-eh. Wow, sounds very similar. Eh-eh.
Yeah. Nenek pintar loh neneknya mancing. Yeah. You don't want to go ferry?
No.
No?
No, cold.
Karena dingin. Alright, Pak De. You wanna go inside, yeah?
Yeah.
Pak De mau explore spiritualnya. Oh, Masya Allah. Ini udah misi, udah berapa Pak De kita? Shoes.
You're leaving them there?
Namanya Ominonu Yeni Chami. New Mosque. Masjid baru. Pembangunan 1593. Oh, enggak tahu apa.
Leaving them here?
Yeah?
Yeah.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Oh.
And soft.
Put up in a red light to see. Jadi saya memang takjub dengan orang Turki, cara mereka membangun atau mendesain masjid ini kayaknya berasa seperti kerajaan, dengan dekorasi, dengan art seni yang mereka masukkan ke dalam masjid, bentuknya menjadi wow, kayak apa ya, ya kayak istana. Dan amazing, dan ini kayaknya hampir dari semua masjid di dalam masjid di Turki ini. It's wonderful, it's breathtaking. Lihat ini detailnya. Walaupun ini hanya keramik biasa sih, tapi cara mereka menyatukan dari warna pink so colorful as well, Carl. Is it Carl? So colorful, isn't it?
Yeah.
Benar-benar berwarna. Wow. Di sini ya, kalau saya tidur aja kayak gini nih, sambil memandang. Sleep. Like, wow. It's amazing. Look at that. Look up there. It's amazing. Subhanallah. Begitu indahnya. Walaupun karya manusia ya, tapi ini saya harus apresiasi karyanya ini. Gitulah. So nice. We're walking around. Yeah?
What's the top for?
So what do you think, Mr. Kadubule?
It's nice.
Nice.
Why?
Huh? Yeah.
Huh?
What do you think?
It's really, really colourful and not ornate, but tiles everywhere, very clean. It's a new type of mosque. It says outside, new mosque.
Huh?
It says new mosque.
Mm.
So it's more
good design, isn't it?
I like how they're all there. How they're all decorated.
Okay.
Like even this.
Uh-huh.
Like mother of pearl and all natural materials.
Mm-hmm.
Sure, it's elephant tusk.
To what?
Looks like tusk.
Selalu guys, gak tahu kucing ini. Di mana-mana, gak kenal, gak tahu siapa gua, lu langsung aja manjat gua. Cantik. Huh? Oh my god. This is so friendly, isn't it? Always, Carl. The cat always loved me, I don't know why. Well, the dog loved me as well.
You just don't love them.
I didn't love them because there is a restriction between us and Muslim with the dog. Especially I'm praying, I'm not allowed to get licked by the dog. We are allowed to have dog, but outside the door, the house, not inside. Picture, please. Dah, dah. Hah? Abang pergi dulu ya. Ya, Dek. Abang pergi dulu ya. Kok sedih? Yaudah ya. Oke, salam dari Indonesia tuh. Bilang sama orang Indonesia, kapan kalian ke Istanbul ketemu, what should I give the name?
The cat.
Huh?
The cat.
That's name. What should I call him?
Fatih.
Fatih. Oh ya, yeah, karena kita lagi di Fatih. Is that woman? Fatih bisa jadi.
I don't mean Fatih as in fat.
No, Fatih. Ya Fatih. Okay Fatih, say hi, say bye to Indonesia. Fatih here. Oh, yeah. I don't wanna go as well. Ayolah. Okay. Abang berangkat dulu. Okay Fatih. Oh. Okay. Bye bye.
Lots of pigeon shit all over the stairs.
Ala-ala ibu sosialita di Instagram ya. Kayak ngasih merpati gitu. Terus kayak usir, kayak gitu kan. Oh, merpati. Malu gue. Itu kan ibu-ibu sosialita di Instagram kayak gitu. Oh ya. Semacam merpati. Nih guys, kita sudah berada di Egyptian Bazaar. Nah, oh, is okay, sir, thank you. Nah, di sinilah tempat penjualan bumbu-bumbu. It's like India, isn't it? But India more traditional. This inside.
Oh, it's because it rains here.
would wash all the spices away.
Like India, like, you know, the celebration when they put all the turmeric above the sky. Oh, I forgot. Diwali. They're called Diwali.
Diwali.
Yeah, there is. Best quality in the world. Hazir Baba. Hi. I thought you don't like this Turkish food.
Says who?
No, I thought.
Well, you thought very wrong.
Oh, that's so many type of tea.
Uh-huh.
And...
Hi.
You mind me take it?
England.
Cinnamon apple tea, so many tea. Stomach tea. Yeah. Cholesterol tea. Oh, wow. It's all tea.
For you.
We are backpacker, we don't have space things. Yeah. But here we go. If anyone come here to buy spice.
Number 20.
So exactly. So many space teas here. From love tea, so that's your problem. Stevia, red rose, pink rose, so many tea. I've never seen so many tea in my life.
Are you
a
YouTuber?
Yeah.
He is.
Yeah, this Miss.
2 million people. Not enough on
there. Miss Kuruye Miss. Come here.
One million subscribers, eh?
250,000.
A quarter of that.
Ooh, Aladdin style. Thank you. So what do you think, Carl? You enjoyed it?
Yeah, not what I was expecting.
What do you mean?
It's too clinical, too
tidy,
organized.
Too clean.
Yeah.
There's to perfect.
There's no cows walking past.
That's in India. Did you pikir mungkin kayak di India ya? Not in India. Yeah, this too clean, too European style, isn't it?
Well, we are on the European side of Turkey, so maybe that's what it is. Maybe we need to go 20 miles the other way.
Because the spice, more like natural things. We expected something traditional, you know, selling by, you know, housewife or house husband.
House not, husband.
Yeah, it's not like business, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, like an actual market.
Yeah, like traditional market, like that. But they're selling spice.
In big piles, like I just really wanted to say.
Yeah. Mungkin selera kita ya guys, agak sedikit kecewa. Kita pikir tadi bakal berisik, kayak di film-film lama-lama itu. Kayak gitu pikirannya di sini. Tapi ya mereka kayaknya cool gitu jualannya itu. Agak, agak ya termanage lah. Banyak orang yang suka kayak gitu biar tenang belanjanya. Tapi saya sendiri pribadi, saya lebih suka yang jauh lebih tradisional. Ya, kita sering di Indonesia kan masih ada pasar-pasar yang becek, yang masih ya kalau becek sih mungkin kadang ada yang suka ada yang enggak ya. Terus ada yang teriak-teriak, ada yang dagangnya begini begitu. Itu kalau saya itu yang saya kangenin kalau ke tempat tradisional tuh, bukan tempat tradisional yang mewah, tapi jual bahan-bahan tradisional gitu kan. Itu gak apa-apa juga. Saya gak mengatakan kalau itu gak bagus, honestly. Tapi mungkin selera kita semua beda. Kalau saya lebih suka yang tradisional. Yang urak-urakan. Yang kata sikal, boring.
You need to shower.
Yeah. So when is this shouting, you wouldn't be boring, innit?
No.
Come on, big man. Come on, big man. Having the oranges. Murah di sini. Ini fresh. And
how much? 25, right?
Each,
ini sekitar 25. Apa ya? 20 ribuan lah. Like 1 pound ya. Mungkin 20 ribuan. This time ya. Jadi Turki ini nggak terlalu mahal. Ya sama kayak di mana-mana, di tempat wisatanya mahal, di tempat nggak. Kalau kita belinya ke tempat lokal nggak. Cuman mereka nggak ada yang scam di sini. Maksudnya beli ini dimahalin, nggak ada. Sama aja harganya. Itu 25. Tuh. 25 dijual ya 25 juga, mau bule, mau turis yang beli. Jadi senang juga belanja di sini. Dulu sih terkenal ya kalau orang-orang yang smile.
Smile.
Thank you. And the juice is actually orange, not yellow.
Yes, I know. Ini benar-benar orange, fresh. Tastes like.
Do you really want the answer to that? What? I got orange juice. And I
got benar lah, Pak De.
That's a bin.
Huh?
That's a bin.
Minum dulu ah. Wah, benar-benar orange, nggak ada dicampur, benar,
jeruk,
benar-benar orange, nggak ada campuran sama sekali, nggak ada ternodai, nggak ada air, pure orange. Itulah tour kita di Turki, di Istanbul. Besok kita udah terbang lagi ke Jerman. Itu di Cologne. So, what you think about our tour
in Istanbul?
In Istanbul, Mr. Kaldemir.
Dingin.
So we are enjoy, yeah. So, ready to go to Germany? Ya, dingin guys di sini. Tambah dingin lagi di Jerman. Okay.
It'll be even colder there. Yeah, you're right. Yeah.
So that's guys. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Bye bye.
Operasi rambut, numbuin rambut, hair operation ya, hair transplant kalau bahasa Inggris ya, penanaman rambut ulang.
Jadi airport di Turki ini ada dua guys, yang satu namanya Istanbul, yang satu namanya,
probably kan. It's called Sabiha.
Sabiha.
Sabiha. Jaraknya dari kota Istanbul itu sama-sama jauh. Di kalau kita tinggal di Istanbul, mau ke Istanbul Airport, IST singkatan airportnya, ini Sabiha SAW. Di jauh guys. Siap lah. Kayaknya Jakarta Tangerang. Macet, hati-hati loh. Kalau kalian mau ke sini sendiri, kalian harus punya banyak waktu juga ke airport. Makanya macetnya bisa kelihatan.
Guys, waktunya terbang ke Deutschland.
Here we go.
Turkish Airways, anaknya Turkish kayak di Indonesia Sipilnya Garuda Indonesia. Jadi kita ke Kolon itu menempuh waktu 3,5 jam. Dayanya cuma 1 juta, murah ya.